What's an exhale, Xanax?
Okay. We are going to try to eat this part because this shit was fucking aggravating me last night. Like super bad. Ridiculous.
There. Next time they won't be coming back.
Show me the bitch who's boss!
Off rip, bro. He got out the goddamn fucking whale. Like, Jesus. I'm gonna just hide behind this rock. Gotta be kidding me. He ain't dropped nothing. You can't be serious right now. So there's no ammo, no nothing. I did all that to kill that nigga. And it's no ammo. Wow. Might just have to let them kill me. Just have to let him kill me. It's crazy. No, he ain't dropped no ammo, nothing. That's ridiculous.
There. Next time they won't be coming back.
But I gotta take the guy off the top first, cause the guy at the bottom, if I don't have bullets, I can just knock him out. The guy at the top, he stayed up there. I just need to watch. Still got bullets. It's not a hot dog. Okay, I know my strategy. Take guy, the guy on on the hill first, take out their eyes, and then the guy at the bottom I can beat up with my hand.
What?
Yeah. And he kicked me. Oh my God. I got kicked. I got this. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Kick. What is up with this kicking?
Next time they won't be coming back.
What the? Oh my God. Shot me from the back. Damn it.
Thank you.
He still hit me. He still, what the f- No, thank you. Yes, nigga. Yes. Okay. Fucking finally. God damn it. Huh? Thank you.
I've been tricked. Scratch room. I tried to fix the story, but it has it now. It's the key to escape.
We are making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes, you know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps.
What?
But he's already out.
It's not him. It's not him that's out.
Visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place. I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare.
Okay, that's the end of the damn chapter. I'm not gonna lie, I'm very happy that we're at the end of this stupid ass chapter. It was fucking ridiculous. But for all of y'all that are watching, I appreciate you for watching, like always. Make sure you go ahead and you know, hit that subscribe button. Make sure you go ahead and hit that like button. Make sure you go ahead, you demolish that notification bell. Make sure you leave a comment about what you think about the game so far. And also share the video to somebody who you feel would enjoy this game or would enjoy this type of content. Damn, this game got good music, but terrible levels for no fucking reason. But it is what it is. As always, I will catch y'all in the next video. Peace.